I think the concept of the Zukunftsorte is really charming because it puts together people and it's a great place for networking. The makerspace is situated in the middle of the campus and students can come in and can work on prototypes, for example, if they have special tasks in their courses. But it's also a place which is open for startups.
Yeah, the idea of UNAI is analyzing data of fashion companies, analyzing trends, and then we bring out bestseller product, click, 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 production is the goal. So only in seconds, the company gets a new product.
What makes this place special are the many disciplines working together. So we have students and professors from the engineering side, from economics, from informatics, but also from design.
I really have to give a big shout out to HTW Berlin. I was supported everywhere from the beginning until now. Even now we have still our office here at HTW. I had a lot of coaching here until I made a big step and founded a company with investment.
The potential of the Zukunftsort is working together, doing things together, so that we can create the future together and that we also create the transformation of society and industry we desperately need.